Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
What did you say?
What? What are you talking about?
You feeling all right, Nick?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
Nothing. Never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going.
We have to head into the glowing sea. Any advice?
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue for me, but an old suit of power armor might just be the guardian angel you're looking for. That, or you could buy up all the Rad-X and Rad-Away you can find from any chem dealer who's got it in stock.
I'm gonna head out on my own from here, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.
Sounds like Ellie needs to talk to us. We should head back to the office next chance we get.
Callan's always looking
Nick.
For tools.
I heard
even
though
pay
we never really talked.
Got him.
Like, ever.
Next, I'm gonna play some Cole Porter. The song is...
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Ashes, where are you going?
Well, Erin. Her cat got loose in the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Special because the Overseer let you in here. You weren't the first, and certainly won't be the last.
Stay safe, sir.
Mister, are you really from the Commonwealth?
Yeah? Why do you want to know?
I never met anybody from the Commonwealth before. I thought maybe you might want someone to show you around. Just five caps.
That's not necessary. I can find my own way around.
Aw, you're no fun.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
I'm heading out. Don't wait up for me.
Again? But I need your help
here.
She's
looking pretty bad.
Too old for this job.
Mark, you were too old for it a decade ago. I keep telling you we need to get some help. Younger help.
They don't just grow on trees, you know.
Nobody in the vault wants to help run this place.
Patience, old man. We'll find someone. I still think Austin might want it when he grows up. The boy certainly eats enough.
Must be rough, living out there.
Stay safe, sir.
You're that Commonwealth traveler, aren't you?
I think I eat too much.
Again? Are you trying to make a habit out of it?
Hey, it's not my...
My fault Maria's pies are so good.
Whipping up a new batch of pies today?
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll live too long out there in the Commonwealth.
Don't you go on thinking you're so clever. Those guys are going to be for Calvin in this room. Lord knows they can use a drink right now.
Hey, you try telling that to Aaron and breaking a little girl's heart. I didn't realize my wife
was
tired of these tools giving out on me.
Don't they know there's work to be done?
40 years of marriage. You need to count your blessings, you're still alive.
Looking for a meal? See Maria. She runs the Sunshine Diner in the atrium.
Pardon me, officer.
Dr. Forsythe is asking to see you when you have a moment.
Dr. Forsythe and Rachel have plenty of medical supplies to get you stocked up.
Yeah?
Dr. Penske runs a hydroponics lab here. She may have some work for you if you're interested. Stay out of trouble.
Nice, Pip-Boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
You should stop by and see her, Rachel. Imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
Hey, Outsider, do me a favor. If my good-for-nothing brother asks you for Jet, tell him to buzz off.
Who's your brother?
His name's Bobby, and he's my poor excuse for a twin, so you can get a good idea of what he looks like. Look, he's a junkie, but he's getting careless. If he gets caught, we're both in trouble. And as much as I'd like to leave this canned paradise, that's not how I want to go.
You want to leave the vault?
More than you know. There's gotta be more to life than this vault. But if I leave, it's on my own terms. Not because Bobby screwed it up. Now I admit, I've got my own share of the blame here. Bobby gets his chems from me. and I keep him on a short leash.
But not anymore. I'm cutting off his useless ass.
If he's addicted, it won't help. He'll get his chems somewhere else.
Why do you think I'm talking to you? The only other place he could get chems is from outsiders. Believe me, if someone else was dealing in this can, I'd know.
Hey, the outsider. You lost? No trading going on down here.
Just taking a look around.
Well, only the old generators to see down here. Oh, and hey, if you got any jet on you, I may be willing to take it off your hands. Say, 75 caps?
Can't help you there.
Damn. Well, if you change your mind or start feeling charitable, look me up. Just don't let Tina know. She'd be all over my ass.
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just a blood sample?
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood. Sit there. This'll only take a sec. There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
Got it.
Watch out for the maintenance. It never ends around here.
Calvin's always looking for tools. I heard he'll pick cats if you got them.
I heard we had a traitor.
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
Watch yourself.
Huh?
Katie Penn is a teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class. She's big on learning from outsiders.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you up.
If you're looking to do some trading, look for the depot. Alexis has just about anything you could need.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
Watch yourself.
It's been a while since someone from the Commonwealth last visited us.
Yes?
Watch yourself.
Huh?
Everything's under control.
Hi, how are you?
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
We got a barber here if you need it. Not saying you do. Stay safe, sir.
The work never ends in Vault 81.
Hope you're not making any trouble.
right now.
What do you think?
Hey!
Round, Kate is the undisputed winner! And who's this? Come on down where we can see ya! Come on over here! Wait, who let you... Buddy, I'd find some cover, quick!
The hell?
Looks like someone got lost!
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
Please don't be ferals again.
Shh. You guys got me stirred up over nothing. What the?
Huh? Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Ha! Not fast.
You can trust me.
You're a regular artist, aren't you?
You think they're done out there?
We don't want any trouble!
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up.
you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. Is it over?
Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the combat zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate here's the headliner. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability. To me, and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now what about you?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
Hey.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Over here.
No problem. Aw. And here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Need something?
Hey.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it.